I got two words for you, following up. I got two more words for you, follow up. What am I talking about, Matt? Well, let me explain. The ATM machine at a particular bank decided to eat $60 of my money. And so a month ago, rang them up, and after a lengthy conversation, Matt, we will put that money back into your account within the next few days. Guess what? I followed up. The $60 isn't in there. Just rang up a moment ago. The lady was so apologetic. I said, you don't need to say sorry. Wasn't your problem. But appreciate you helping my problem. So the money's going in the next few days. What did I do next Wednesday? I wrote in my diary with a pen, follow up, that the $60 that the ATM machine tried to gobble up is put back into my account. Now there's some things that you might need to follow up. Yep. We followed up a customer the other day, had a problem with the car. Just sent a quick text message, just making sure that your car is running beautifully. She'd had it to a couple of other workshops. Okay, no problem, but it's sorted. She replied back, great thanks. What could you follow up? Haven't talked to your dad for a while, haven't talked to your mum for a while, we'll get busy, follow up. I'm gonna be following up to see how dad is. I'm gonna be following up to see how mum is. I'm gonna be following up to see how my wife is, my daughter, my son, whatever it is. Today's words for you are follow up, followed by two more words, following up. Gotta go till next time. See you later.